Right now, we live in a world full of technology. Because of that, we need a lot of energy, and most of it comes from the fossil fuels. Burning, they are releasing enormous amounts of carbon dioxide into the air, which is creating our biggest environmental problem, climate change. The crack of dawn opens up a view of the sun-drenched treasure of Slovenian nature. Dew cools the bog soil, birds wake up and embark on their journey. The beauties of the sparkling Ljubljana marshes are revealed before our eyes. Men have always lived in harmony with nature. The wetland has been inhabited since the time of the pile dwellers. It was then that man began to use its riches. The problem arose when we humans began to think that nature is here to serve us. Such arrogance led us to the start of a global catastrophe. With climate change came tougher droughts, but also more floods. These are the consequences of extensive excavation of the bog pit during the times of Maria Theresa, which left almost irreparable damage. The bog pit functions as a sponge that captures excessive amounts of water from floods and returns it back during droughts. Rising temperatures are one of the main reasons for the disappearance of the wetlands. Since the 19th century, as much as 64% of them have disappeared worldwide. It is a never-ending circle, as the bogs are one of the largest storages of carbon dioxide. With the drying of the wetlands, unimaginable amounts of CO2 are being released into the air, causing it to heat up even further. Nature itself has a solution to this problem. We only have to listen. The Ljubljana marshes mitigate the impact of climate change. On warm days, moisture from the bog soil evaporates and cools the atmosphere. Thus, the central part of the bog is a degree or two colder than the periphery. The Ljubljana marshes are a true miracle of nature, which must not become a slave to human needs. We must fight to keep its uniqueness intact. If we don't take action now, we'll soon be on the point of being unable to preserve our planet as we know it today.